This is one of the gateways for which Shindelrin has become known as the City of Portals. It leads to the furthest reaches of the Underdark, the surface realms, and beyond. The Drow regularly use such portals, returning with plunder and slaves. The guardhouse ahead leads into a portion of the city dominated by House Sin. The path heading further into the city is locked and barred. There are no signs of any mechanism to unlock or open either portcullis, preventing you from entering the rest of the city. This grand courtyard serves as the entry point for the sprawling House Sind compound. According to your sources, the laboratory... If your sources are correct, the laboratory with the flash stones should be through the open doorway to the west. An eerie green light pulses from one corner of this arcane laboratory. You have found a box of flash stones. Use them to destroy necromantic cauldrons. The unexpected glare of torches lights the room. No doubt this is where the House Sind wizards study the scrolls they have plundered from the surface. A powerful explosion destroys the library's archive, leaving the stone floor scorched. living inhabitants of the compound take their meals in this dining hall, waited on by their undead servants. The sound of dark prayers drifts in from the room ahead, along with the pungent smell of incense. The sheer scope of this compound is overwhelming. House Sind has clearly made a tiny profit from raising the dead. Thank you. These servants' quarters look filthy and smell worse, though the servants themselves are long past caring. A pair of necromantic cauldrons is used to brew up more help when it's needed. House Sind banners mark this as the ceremonial entrance to the main hall. This sturdy door has no visible lock or mechanisms. It has been permanently sealed. The sizzle of cooking and the clatter of dishes suggest that the room ahead is the kitchen. Yet it's hard to work up an appetite when the smell of death is all around you. Faint voices echo from down the side corridor ahead. You hear voices below plotting treachery against the matron mother of House Sind.
There's no cause for anger. I swear to you, everything is going according to plan.
It had better be. If my mother suspects anything, death would be a mercy.
Relic has taken the bait. He says he can raise her from the dead and will keep control. Matron Jeevsha's time is nearly up.
There can be no mistake, Sarnish. My mother suspects us already. Now go, before someone sees us together.
House Matron Jeevsha Sin does not seem to be surprised by your sudden intrusion. Instead, she beckons for you to speak with her. The door seems to be securely sealed. Perhaps there's some way to open it on the other side. The undead priestess crumbles to dust with a hideous wail. Thank you. The guards watching the ritual chamber make no attempt to stop your arrival. Taking his mad dream with him. House Zin's position will be much weaker now that they've been deprived of their best necromancer. Remaining undead crumble to dust as the ritual chamber burns.